Hey, welcome to a new painting video. Turning to kind of a nice day today, so the sun is out, so there's lots of light in the studio. This was a little piece I did a while ago. Can't see, there you go. Accidental flowers, I call it. It's pretty cute. And today we're gonna do this.
Well, I was waiting until the battery was charged. I don't know how much it's charged now, so I hope it's not gonna run out. Better hurry up. So this is kind of the style I'm gonna do on this tiny little piece here for today. So stay tuned.
Okay, we're ready to roll, I guess. Speaking of roll, got a roller here. So first I'm gonna do is just put some layers down. That other one has a lot of layers, but well, I guess I gotta put the paint on it. Should I? Yes, I should. There. This is rough, so it's gonna have a nice texture to it. I'm excited! Yellow. Got some red left. Just gonna put the leftover paint on here first. Don't push too hard, I guess. Got some white, but not that much light white left again. Need to buy a bigger tube. I don't have any vocal storage, so I'll be in there behind. Somewhat. I thought this guy, I think. So this is a good fix. There's an idea.
Like one giant flower.
Well, let's see. I'm just gonna let it dry. Just play with it. Try to do it this way.
Pesto's gonna help me.
Back now. Turn it to some white. Oops, out of white. Talking about. What I used on the cigar bar box first was this, I don't know if it's just the one, but like no, it's the golden coarse something gel, this thing. Camisole gel, I don't know how you pronounce that. Anyway, this stuff. That is drying actually for a long time. Kind of prepared some canvases ahead of time for a while ago, and when it was crappy weather and I didn't have time to do a lot of painting, so I just decided to do some prepping, which is, yeah, it's good if you want to do be creative but you don't have enough time. Prep for the time when you will have more time. You know what I'm saying, right? Right.
another pink fan, but I don't like pink and yellow together for some strange reason. Okay, so dried it a little bit. I don't want to dry the whole thing yet. I'm just gonna have this as a reference over here. Whoopsie, bonk. See what I actually wanted to do with this piece? Type another piece of apple. Flowers. This is a flower bouquet. I kind of see people in here. Funny. Wanted to do some spring inspired. Came to a person because this is supposed to be spring. So. What should I do? What should I do? It's looking this way. More like a person. No, can't do that. A long skinny ways maybe? And some flowers going up. Sometimes I'm so indecisive, it's ridiculous. I like this shape though, it kind of looks like a vase to me. Okay, skinny. You guys are still on. Yep. Oops. Is there any green left in here? Oh yeah. Down. Now what about this impasto stuff that didn't work? Maybe it's working now. Let's see. It's not, it doesn't like to be mixed. this is about a year ago that I started
painting again.
I just kind of realized that because it was like spring. Yeah, the year went fast. I like it. Well, I like it and I don't like it. I don't know. Some things haven't changed at all. Some did. You got more painting. Then that's the good news. That's the good news. I'm just trying to pull it in a bit. Get it. Oh, it looks better from the top. Well, kind of. There's something going on there that I don't like. Depict that. I was supposed to be abstract, so you gotta stop being so picky about things. Where's the white? Where's my white? Fuck you guys. Yeah, a little bit, not too much. Yeah! I never know what I'm doing. Any of these pieces need to. I have white, but I don't have black in it. Usually, every good white piece has a little bit of black in it. Where's my black and black and black? My black color. Well, I'm gonna use this charcoal paint, but it doesn't matter. It's supposed to be a multimedia person, ever. Okay, I'm done, I think. Let's get a little closer. Whoops. There you go. I'm gonna take a closer picture. Hang on. Let's turn this off for a second. Hey guys, so the painting is all done now. It's over there somewhere. You'll see pictures of it. I will post them. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And make sure the new thing I have up now is my Patreon page. So excited! So please go check that out. There's awesome rewards for you guys if you're interested in arts in any way. So the link should be down below or over there or somewhere. I put it somewhere. You know, the orange button thing. Yeah, so have a good day, good week, and see you guys in the next video. Bye!